जन्मे युग पुरुष जो रहेंगे युग युगांतरिया युग युगांतरिया।
श्रीमद् राजचंद्र जी हैज प्लेड अ मेजर रोल इन ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग दिस मोहन इनटू अ महात्मा। He was my guide, my inspiration, my very good friend, and yes, I am his devotee.
As I contemplate upon his life and his compositions, I get more and more convinced that he was the greatest Indian of his times.
How can you use blood to wash blood stains? To wash the stains of violence, you will need the pure water of non-violence.
श्रीमद् राजचंद्र जी असामान्य व्यक्तित्व, उनका ज्ञान, उनके स्वानुभव से निकली हुई एक एक बात, जिन्होंने हमें इतनी बड़ी अंतः चेतना को जगाने का रास्ता दिखाया। श्रीमद् राजचंद्र जी के व्यक्तित्व की वो कौन सी विशालता होगी, वो कौन सी ताकत होगी कि जिसने पूरे के पूरे गांधी को अपने में समेट लिया।
It was so interesting to see the insight of Gandhiji's life and how many different people leave such different impacts, and Raichandji's impact is on even today.
It is so enlightening to see a play like this and to know about such great people.
बहुत मुश्किल होता है दो जीवन जो इतने बड़े हैं, इतने विशाल हैं, बाबूजी और श्रीमद् जी, उनको दोनों को एक साथ लाना, ये मुझे बहुत कमाल लगा।
I think this play has come at the right time because the new gen needs to be exposed to what a great leader we had and what a great guru he had.